Drivers are going to be competing in the dirt ride race, and they've got rocks to deal with, but they've also got some really high speed sections like Charlie was talking about. And then they're going to monitor rocks at like race speed.